de fleurs en glorieux, car ton bras s'est porté l'épée, il s'est porté la croix. Ton histoire est une épopée des plus brillants exploits. God keep our land glorious and free. We stand on God, we stand on God for thee. Oh, Canada, we stand on God for thee.
Ah, you can't say cunt in Canada. Saying cunt's not very nice at all. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, so I asked the Sheilas what they called it. And they said muff, mut, min, squim, twat, little flower, twinkle, tunnel of love. So if you're going to say cunt in Canada, you've got to say it with a velvet glove. And you can't say cunt in Canada. Here we go. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, so I thought I'd better ask the guys. And no, you can't say cunt in Canada. Why wasn't I surprised when they said gash, pussy, poontang, beef, curtain, burger, gateway to her gut? Gateway to her gut. Why was I smoking when I wrote that one? Split with Gabeeba, long eye, front bum, growler, hairy lasso. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, because cunt's considered pretty fucking rude. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, so when I get to Montreal, if you're going to say cunt in Canada, you've got to say it in French as well. So here goes Philip Lutz, la Conte, President Mitterrand, Pepe Le Pew. No, you can't say cunt in Canada. It's just considered pretty damn rude. And you can't say cunt in Canada. Woo! Split with Gabeeba, long eye, front bum, growler, hairy lasso. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, because cunt's considered pretty fucking rude. No, you can't say cunt in Canada, so when I get to Montreal, if you're going to say cunt in Canada, you've got to say it in French as well. So here goes Philip Lutz, la Conte, President Mitterrand, Pepe Le Pew. No, you can't say cunt in Canada.